In this video, I'll show you how to delete your Instagram account permanently. So the steps are as easy as follows. So step 1 is for you to log into your Instagram account. So while on your homepage, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, then select the 3-dash menu at the top right corner. From there, you select Account Center. Then under Account Center, you go to Account Settings, then select Personal Details. Then select Account Ownership and Control, then select Deactivation or Deletion, and you select your Instagram account that you'd like to delete. And from there, you select the second option that says Delete Account, then you continue. So when asked for the reason as to why you would like to delete your account, then select something else, then continue, and you'll be prompted to enter your account password. And after entering the password, you select Continue. And then from there, you click on Delete Account to confirm deletion, and your account will be deactivated, and it will take up to 30 days for it to be permanently deleted. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates.